We just got our... What? The Void Knight was... Are you kidding me? We actually just got 86 attack. We're still 110 combat, though. Would be nice to get ourselves 90 attack at one point, and then we'll probably start training some defense, because our defense is pretty low. Although, I don't know. I guess defense isn't that big of a deal. But yeah, we've basically been living here at Pest Control for a while. I am starting to get pretty burnt out of Pest Control, man. I'll be honest with you guys. But the grind has been real. Okay, so this has been a while, but we actually can go ahead and upgrade these. We can actually get the other two helmets as well. I got myself 800 points. It looks very nice, but get the range helm. All right, and let's grab the mage helm as well. And we're going to make Elite Void too, so use this on the Elite Void Knight. 200 points, and there's the top. And another 200 points for the bottom. So now we have every single piece of Void that we need. Whew! This grind, man, this was not fun, but it's over. We're done here. But now we look like a baller, guys, and I think we're pretty much raid ready. We don't really need to get anything else. I mean, there are some things, like I want to upgrade this to a Fury at one point, and then an Anguish, and then Torture, and all that stuff. But for the most part, we got everything we need for raids. So you guys can expect seeing raids every once in a while on this account now. Hopefully we can get Rigor and Augury and all that good stuff, a Twisted Bow. Hopefully we get the Twisted Bow on the first raid. Obviously I don't really expect that, but that would be really freaking awesome if that was our first item. I mean, hey, it's not impossible. I'm not saying it's not gonna happen. It could, but the chances are pretty slim. But I think I'm actually going to attempt a raid right now. A friend, another Iron Man, wants to go do a raid, so I might try that. But there's Elite Void. That's a good 20 or 30 hours that I could not record. Well, I could have recorded, but it would have been really boring to watch. Well, that's a feels bad moment, nothing. I got diamonds and Lanted Dime, which diamonds are really good for diamond bolts.
Good luck.
Well, we got ourselves some uncut sapphire and some toad flax, so that's not terrible either. Got some recoils, basically. All right, this is long overdue, and I have a little bit of extra cash right now. I don't have my Heron pet insured. For those of you guys who don't know and maybe didn't start from the beginning and started watching like afterwards, I got the Heron pet at like 38 fishing. I'm 73 now. But I got this at 38 fishing very early on and I just didn't have extra cash. So let's go ahead and insure this thing because it's long overdue. 500k, good fight. But yeah, there we go. There's the insured pet. And I mean, I don't know. Maybe it's a waste of money, but I just like insuring my pets because I mean, who cares? It's just... At least I know for sure I could never lose it. Okay, so this is very long overdue. Let's go ahead and, actually, let's go ahead and check this thing real quick. 1.5 mil. We had like 3 point something mil in there. Let's go ahead and collect the resources from him. Should be actually quite a bit. 3,500 teak logs right there, a couple bird nests, and a very good amount of herbs. We're gonna start building up the herb stack again. A little bit of seeds. I guess I could plant those. I have not had any herb seeds for quite some time because I've been not doing Slayer. But yeah, I guess we'll start building up the herb stack a little bit at a time again. Well, I suppose I should probably just chuck in some more money. Deposit. How much should I deposit? I guess we could just chuck another 1 mil in there, and that'll leave it at 2.5 mil. That should be good for now. We can come back in like a couple weeks. All right, let's teleport to the GE real quick. I want to see how many teak logs we have. We needed 8, I can't even remember how many I needed now. I want to say I needed 15,000 of them. That should be enough for 80 construction, I believe. Okay guys, so I did a little bit of the math on this. This right here, unless I did my math wrong, but I'm pretty sure I did it right. See, here's the calculator. I'm pretty positive one teak plant gives 90 XP. So if you times 90 by 16,000, you know, oak logs or whatever, that's 1.4 mil XP. And I'm 600k XP right now, so that should be just enough for 80 construction. So, yeah, we're about to tear up our bank right now because, yeah. Nice thing is we still have all these longbows to elk, and then we also have a bunch of battle staves that we can just make some fire orbs real quick and then, you know, turn these into that elk those. I also have a bunch of dragon hides, so I'll have enough money for it, but yeah, we gotta grind this out now. I gotta go to the sawmill a few thousand times. But yeah, I guess we're starting off the episode pretty strong. It looks like we're going for some construction gains. Okay, so it looks like we need to buy this money bag. This is gonna be so nice for us when we actually start training construction. We gotta make all the planks still, but let's go ahead and make the servant's money bag and probably just chuck some money in there. It's empty right now. I guess we could just drop 500k in there. It's not like it's gonna go anywhere. But that'll be for the future for us. That thing saves us so much freaking time, man. But yeah, we're actually going to be spending a lot of time over here, man. Got like 1,000 of these things we need to make. But yeah, I know it's going to cost a ton of our money, but I'm genuinely excited to start this grind again. Get 80 construction, and then we'll be pretty much done for a very, very long time. Hey, some teak planks and some uncut diamonds. Not bad. Good luck, guys.
Let's get something.
I got herbs, that's good. We've been making some planks for a little while now. We've made 3,000 teak planks, so we've used up like 1.5 mil. Let's see, where's our cash stack right now? We got 3 mil still in the bank, and we still got another mil on us right now. So that's what, 8,000 planks? And then we'll still need more money. So we still gotta alkaleek a lot of these things. We're gonna end up running out of money for these planks, but yeah, it's looking pretty good so far. Got like 3,000 planks, that looks nice. Just a heads up though, we're not going to finish up the construction probably on this video. We're not probably going to even touch construction, we'll just get the planks ready, but at least we'll have planks for one of the episodes in the future. We got it? I have nothing left and 13 health. There we go. Nothing. Hey, 1,000 coal and 25 torsos though, that's not bad. Oh, that's laggy. That's really laggy. And nothing still. We're gonna get something here soon. We have to. And some more coal and some myth ore. I'm not gonna lie though, the supplies you get from raids is actually pretty decent. It's all really good. Torsels. And here we go. There is 74 agility on the account. I don't know if I unlocked a shortcut. No, it doesn't look like I unlocked anything from that. But 74 is not bad. While we're at it, let's go ahead and teleport with the crystal. Let's go to this patch really quick. The curry tree, this should be enough XP for a new level. We should be 78 farming now. And we unlock nothing again. Oh, at 79 we could do dwarf weed, because I know I need to do that in the Kandoran patch, I think. But anyways, at 78, here's the big thing at 78. I could do a 5 boost to get up to 83 so I can make the spirit tree saplings. So I can now put a spirit tree in my house if I boost up. I don't know if I want to go for the stews and, you know, do the whole boost thing. I might just go to 80 and then use garden pies because those are so much easier to get. But at least we have the option to if I want to. Like I said, I don't know. I guess if I get bored and just decide to go for some stews or something, maybe I'll do it. But yeah, I guess I should probably do the rest of this tree run then. Another thing is we've alked like another 1,000 of the Yu Longbows. I've just been doing this like zero time. Anytime I'm running between a place or something, I just alk. But this is my current cash stack. I did want to show you guys this. I only have 450k because I just spent a ton of money, and this took me actually several hours to do, but I ended up getting myself 10,400 teak planks. I still have 6,000 left to do. But yeah, I got like 9 mil worth of teak planks right now, and that construction grind is coming very soon, guys. But yeah, right now I'm so like starting to get into raids that the next thing I probably should grind out is 85 crafting for a fury, because that will help me in raids quite a bit. But right now I'm working on the cash stack because I want to finish off this construction grind more than anything, dude. You ready?
I already looted.
No!
That was just 201 for me.
No, I got a dragon med helm.
I mean, oh, that's so unfortunate.
Come on, chest. Good luck, me. Oh, I got a duplicate, but it's a Guthan helmet. I'm not even mad. Like, that's kind of cool. Wait a second, that was not a duplicate. I didn't have that before.
Wait, really?
Yeah, that's a new item. That's really cool! I thought that was a duplicate! Alright, so I know this is like a super random clip because I'm doing barrows right now, but this guy named Iron Sloth actually just gave me a bond. He's such a freaking awesome person. Like, I was doing barrows and he showed up and saw me and just like, he's like, I love your videos, and just chucked a bond at me. What a baller. Alright, so we got ourselves, I don't even know how many chests we did, but we did quite a bit, probably like 20. Here's all the blood runes, here's the death runes, the chaos runes. We got quite a bit of chaos runes actually. And some bolt racks and some GP. We also got ourselves the Guthan helmet and the dragon med helm. Dragon med helm is actually better than I thought. At first I was a little upset about it, but then I found out that it's actually a clue item and I don't have a dragon med helm, so that's my first one. It's actually pretty good then. Yeah, this is all the loot from it. Like I said, this is probably like 20 chests in total, so it's not bad, but let's go ahead and jump into something else now. Alright, so I just finished up using all these battle staffs on the fire orbs. I got some decent crafting XP. We're only 41k till 77. I think I'm gonna start trying to train some crafting a little bit, but I'm gonna out these first, and then we'll get like 2 mil GP from them approximately. And yeah, we'll probably start making more planks, but we'll probably do the construction grind, and then we'll probably be jumping onto crafting here very soon. Like I said, the crafting probably won't start this episode unless we run out of money and we need to make these blue hides. Then I suppose we might be doing some crafting, but we'll play it all by ear right now. But let's go ahead and alk all these and do some agility for now. All right, guys, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video off right here. It seems like a pretty good spot to end it. I got next video coming out. I'm gonna try and push for Sunday. It's gonna be another hardcore video as well. I've been making some pretty good gains on this account, so I'll see you guys later. Until next time, guys, peace out.